recording this one now. Gonna record this one. I'm gonna get somebody now. I had 12 points a game. The jump man went down. Uh-oh. We got somebody. Hey, we about to eat. We about to eat. We about to eat. We about to eat. On the road it is. Glasgow in a finisher. Ooh, ooh, ooh. You good? That I think Buddy gonna be playing power for it, so that's good with me. Yeah. We out there. Yep. Nah, we gotta get right. Man, they switched our jerseys with the quickness, didn't they? Team, why they always gotta have a better overall than us? Like, god dang. That's so irritating, dude. Oh, it's lagging too. This dude playing in fours. I think everybody they got over there is probably in 90 then, since they, hey, oh, 80, 80. Oh, okay. Okay. Fix your settings. 6'8". I didn't even jump. Oh my gosh, that's so gay. I'm gonna do that the whole time, though, to be honest with you. Chase, throw the alley. Oh. You gotta throw the alley oop, man. Look at the spacing. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, he had to. You had to. Had to. You had to. You had to. You had to. You had to. Oh, it's very early. Got the money. I can't believe I missed them free throws. God, my, that first one should have been in.
Out! One more! Man, take that!
They not even making greens. They just making like slightly late stuff. Good jump. Okay. We still live. We still live. Trying to catch us up. There you go, boy. We're about to win this. We're gonna win this. Gotta take that lead, we're good to go. He know better. He knew from last time. He's trying to dunk. Freaking stupid. Stop making dumb plays. Yeah. That's a lot of people doing freaking Rick, like a bunch of faggots. Hey, yo, right here. Pass out. Oh, Chase, that nigga big. You got it. Come on now. Somebody's in the way. Get the hell out. Throw the alley! Oh my gosh. That's bull! That was bull. This dude was on the ground and got it. They really pissing me off. What? You icon. God almighty. They cherry picking like every play. That's so freaking gay. That's gay as hell. Oh my gosh. You should have just passed it. You should have just passed it. I'm right there. I'm a whole 90. They stinging rebounds and all. Shoot.
shot.
That is some bull, and they freaking know it. Oh my gosh. Second, the ball got tapped back there. Oh my gosh, they cheating. The ball just got tapped back there.
You got it. Kick it out. Come on, kick it out. Screen coming. Ball up. Good board.
What? I don't even know. Oh my gosh. That's two, Chase, there's two big two dudes in there. That's 90s. This is the wreck, boy. Come on now. Get out of the paint. God dang it. What? Oh my gosh, that was so freaking stupid. I'm right there in the back open.
Get
Shot, shot, shot.
Yeah, did you see my screen? I said, buddy, try to come pick up on him. I'm gonna be in there next time. Bet you that. Give it up, give it up, give it up. What? There's no foul in that. Screens be helping, my boy. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Wow, they come down there and do that, though. Play smart. Play smart. What? That's some bull crap, and they know it too. 3 for 10, bro. That's a straight. Dang, get out of the way! God dang it. I would have got him. I like how it went to lag at the wrong time. Lies! Oh, I blocked him. I blocked him, bro. This dude quit like a lame. The dude that fouled him, he quit, dude. I blocked him and then they called foul on him. Yeah, the glass cleaner, dude. Yeah, he need to get out the way. That's what it was. I hold blocked him, then they called foul. There you go, boy. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. They better have counted that, junk. It's lagging. Oh, it's lagging so bad. Oh, it's lagging. It's lagging. Help. Help. Oh, it's lagging. It's still lagging. I don't know. It's lagging bad. It's lagging bad. Oh, it's lagging. Oh, stop lagging. Please. Thank you. Oh, it's lagging again. I'm going to get ate up if they keep lagging like that. Oh, Jesus. He got all in the paint because of the crossover. Because it's lagging. Oh, my God. I got your back. Ooh, boy.
Ball coming, ball coming.
What? He stole that pass. Oh, my God. What the freak, bro? That was so stupid. I know, but the AI would have shot that, too. I would have made him shoot it. It's so laggy. What the freak? I can't even do nothing. Why'd you pass it to me? Oh. Stop passing to me. I said it's lagging. God almighty. I done said 3 or 4 times it's lagging. Why'd you pass it to me? Dude, I don't know where I'm moving to. It's lagging. Do not pass me the ball.
There goes your son. You wanted him, you got him.
Why are you trying to make this so easy?
Well, it's like you told me. I can't teach him how to be a man. That's your job.
Born alone, alone with the motto is, lived up to every word. Overly proud of it, but knowing it's tag teams when you get to the heart of it. For all of us lucky enough to know where our fathers is. Our father who out in the living room
know where I'm attached, even when I'm attached to the stove, thinking I'm doing more than I am.
If he can kick me. It kicked me, man. It kicked me. Yeah, it kicked me from the game. Yeah, it kicked me. It lagged and it said connection is done. Now I finished the game. Didn't we about to win?
I'm actually you. I grew up outside just like the rest of us did, him included. Prayer hands up for all of the ways that I've been influenced. Fully loaded, one for the crew, sticking moving. 14 in my pop hands, hoping his grip will loosen. But if it didn't, he never was, so I was good on a couple decisions. Remember so and so had pulled out a bucket to pitching. I fell back when I would normally jump in position. Regretted it till they put everyone under the prison. That's like one of 100 times. But feeling obligated to jump up in front of the line, stuck a mile between a corner on a blurry line with it forever, and the lobster is butterfly stuck in mine, down for whatever, nothing rides. But knowing how the end of that movie is underlined, and knowing my pop starting that movie a couple times, I already knew the script. What a surprise. If memory serves me, I remember wondering what all of that work be, posted on the same stoop like with the word be. But someone was always standing behind me to curb me from off where that curb be. If memory serves me, son, I remember jumping off the stoop all thirsty, but being taught that the corner won't ever deserve me. And someone was always standing behind me to curb me from off where that curb be. If memory serves me, I was born in Kings County beside me. My son was born in the same hospital as Blue Ivy. My father was 20, I was 35. I'm still trying to measure up to the worldly design. I'm in the world of a bind, like how worldly am I? To understand the corner store and the world it defines. But comfy in Carnegie Hall, like my world wasn't died. A world of Broadway and a world of supplies. On the live 96 case and write a thesis on what you're saying, how the stories that they sing when they're hitting high fixates. My average through the roof, but still grainy as mixtapes. And Po 9 see me the same as who's standing next to me, but knowing the drop due to my pops, I get to be giving you all of the above, as opposed to a sketch of me and all of the shoulda, coulda, wouldas that I coulda put up. And now I look up, walls full of murals. My father tore down, all of this was thought out, whether I was thinking or not. Somebody was thinking in case I ain't think out the box. So stuck in my, down for whatever, nothing rides. But knowing how the end of that movie is underlined, and knowing my pop starred in that movie a couple times, I already knew the script. What a surprise. If memory serves me, I remember wondering what all of that work be, posted on the same stoop like with the word be. But someone was always standing behind me to
yeah.
curb me from off where that curb be. If memory serves me,
so uh-huh.
I remember jumping off the stoop all thirsty, but being taught that the corner won't ever deserve me. And someone was always standing behind me to curb me from off where that curb be. If memory serves me, my memory ain't fade yet. I came up out the same door, off the same steps, in love with the same law. Like, what is we waiting for? Till I'm gone, know that I ain't changed yet.
All right.
If memory serves me, I remember wondering what all of that work be, posted on the same stoop like what the word be. But someone was always standing behind me to curb me from off where that curb be. If memory serves me, so I remember jumping off the stoop all thirsty.
Am I my team real quick?
I said I'm collecting on my team stuff.
Alright, I'm coming back in.
Don't panic, run to the money, we never had it. Get that cash, grab it.
We gotta fly all over the planet, get that check, bag it. When life gets cold for that paper manna turning savage. So us man take time, we just sit and plan it.
Nice.
Don't panic, run to the money, we never had it. Get that cash, grab it. We gotta fly all over the planet, get that check,
nice.
Bag it. When life gets cold for that paper manna turning savage. So us man take time, we just sit and plan. I made a plan, I'm only talking grands. And I only leave my yard for the paper or the fam. I do this only for the... We're trying to invest in some land. If they ain't hearing what I'm saying, then I make them understand that we're the truth. Here's the proof, only greatness we pursue. Better target than we... I smile at the hardest in the... Came from the bottom, then we grew. Trying to make the dream come true. That's why we're running to the bag. It's normal, this ain't nothing new. And all my man them getting, I ain't got leeches in my crew. Still it ain't nothing greedy. Cause if I'm eating, he's eating too. Look like really just text me. And it don't take a genius for you to know what I'm trying to do. I ready up, I'm sliding through. She like it too. We trying to feel. I wanna take my time with you, but I ain't got no time to lose.
What shall I say? Ba 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 ba. Y'all better remind him that Daniel got that remote. TJ and them said he had it. TJ and Quincy said he had it. Cash, grab it.
We gotta fly all over the planet, get that check, bag it. When life gets cold for that paper manna turning savage. So us man take time, we just sit and plan it. Don't panic, run to the money, we never had it. Get that cash, grab it. We gotta fly all over the planet, get that check, bag it. When life gets cold for that paper manna turning savage.
You on TOP, boys. I go search his room. I'll tell you that. What'd you say? No, no, it's still loading in. I like how they glitch it. Yeah. Made me get blocked. That's how I was like, yeah, that kind of pissed me off. get my clothes out to dry.
And send me another invite, because it's playing around.
Over here by the wreck.
Whoa, I've been here. I just ran around the corner.
Grab it, we gotta fly all over the planet, get that check, bag it. When life gets cold for that paper, man, I'm turning savage. So us, man, take time, we just sit
oh
and
my god,
panic.
Why did you leave? I got kicked, you should have stayed in.
We gotta fly all over the planet, get that check,
oh,
bag it.
Geez.
When life gets cold for that paper,
what
man,
in the world?
Savage. So us, man, take time, we just sit and plan. I made a plan,
huh?
I'm only talking grands, and I only leave my yard for the.
I left before the game started. Oh boy. I'm about to just play a game with my extended in while I'm in here. We're going against Boston too. We're going against Boston. You know you, what team you play for? You know you can invite them to your park, right?
Hi, I'm Eric Smith, PA announcer for your LA Clippers. You'll also hear me call games
when
on
you play,
NBA
you know how you say play game with friends? You can invite
forward,
the people from your
six,
team.
Seven, number two, Kawhi Leonard.
Like, yeah. I found that out earlier. I was playing with them earlier. I was mellow with them earlier.
The other forward position.
Raymond
now introducing.
No. You go to your my court.
Just about ready.
Hey, Brian.
All right, Alex, you go to your my court and you get to go.
The starters for the Golden State Warriors. The core of the dynasty all out there. Splash Brothers in the backcourt with Draymond at four. Then it's Andrew Wiggins, and it's DJ in at the center position. And for Boston, Tatum at four, while Williams patrols the middle. Right, Richardson and Brown, the two and the three. And it's Pritchard in at the point guard position. It'll be the Celtics off the tip. Grant, you won Rookie of the Year. You feel that a rookie wall is a real thing this time of the season? I think it is.
They keep cheating me on the jump ball, low-key. Like, this dude's 6'8". Texas A&M.
I'm not the smartest guy in the room, but 30 games versus 82 games is a serious difference. The physicality of the NBA can also wear down a rookie. But when you look at the numbers that MP puts up, BA, it makes sense you hear his name floated as a potential.
Carry him up.
Well, with the way he's coming to the league, he's earning it. Via fan voting or another method, I would bet to see MP at the All-Star game. There's Tatum with the three.
You know what bills we basically made the other day? We made some Colin from the Town bills.
On
basically.
The wing, Thompson. Offline with a three.
Yeah, because all our singers are 6'11". And
here's two. Tatum.
We basically made Colin from the Town bills. Because Colin from the Town is 6'11". They said he was 7 foot, but he's 6'11".
Played here so far in the first. Here's Pritchard. Deflected.
Rising up.
And a missed layup. That's tipped. Boston has gone.
I just blocked
his
three-pointer. He fell out of bounds. I tried to go down and score, but I missed it.
Richardson against Thompson. Unloads from 13. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. Career.
That's 0 for 4 now. Time to slow it down and maybe get the best possible shot the next time down.
Oh, that's get out of here.
And the basket is good.
It's a solid opening quarter right here. Right, very active and creating a lot of good opportunities for himself.
Last year, Brent Curry climbing the red threes. Incredible to see how fast he's ascended the totem pole.
The question's going to be, BA, is how big will that lead be once it is that Stephen Curry retires? It's almost like Stockton and the steals numbers. Nobody's touching John Stockton's steal numbers. Feel the same way with Curry's three ball.
And here are the Warriors now. The Celtics making their last shot. Pass to Green. Wiggins outside. Five to shoot. Over Williams. And that one hits the back iron.
Oh, can't punish the defense for leaving him open that time. That's a frustrating miss for a really steady jump shooter.
Here's Pritchard, providing this team some offensive stability. A little over 10 points a game. Inside, here's Wiggins. After missing his first attempt, now 1 for 2.
So polished from this painted area. Love watching Wiggins do his thing close to the basket.
Offensively, it's been a struggle for him.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
Here's Williams.
Boy, get that out of here.
That one a little long. The Warriors leading. Here's DJ. Last game we saw him with 32 points. Outside Tatum. On the wing, Richardson. Tatum's got room. That one's good from the corner.
I like seeing Josh Richardson distribute the ball, especially when his teammate easy pass.
Wiggins outside. Here's DJ. And that one is hammered home.
And you know, BA, something that I noticed with MP, he'll take that extra moment to go out of his way and connect with fans.
And you know, that just makes the day for whomever MP interacts with. A small gesture on his part, but it goes a long way in the eyes of the fans. Curry passes to Thompson. Now here's Wiggins. Jacks up a three. Yes, and a nice assist from Thompson. Wiggins has got five now.
Yeah, some situational awareness there from Klay Thompson. He understands the offense. He understands where the cutters are, and he finds one.
Green against Tatum. Pass to Richardson. The three. Gets the three ball to go.
A good sense right there of Richardson understanding space and that he could get there. Nice pull-up.
And he's going for the oop here. Oh, it's blocked by Williams. They recover it.
Here's DJ. Tatum against Green. And the foul is called. He missed. And here comes the coach's challenge. He disagrees with the foul. He does not hesitate to ask for a second look. It's a pretty heated game. Every call matters.
People were worried that this would slow the action down. But with so many close calls in every game, the NBA was smart to adopt this team.
You know, one thing this does for a coach is let his players know he's got their back. If they're adamant that the call was wrong, he'll back them up and make the refs take another look. And they've made their decision. The call will stand.
And as much as it hurts to lose a challenge, I think coach would challenge that call again if he could. He really disagreed with the foul, and he's still peeved.
Who wants a t-shirt? Make some noise.
And some changes here for the Celtics. Canner's checked in for Williams. Horford comes in for Richardson, and it's Schroeder in for Pritchard.
During his rookie year, Jason Tatum battled LeBron in the Eastern Conference Finals. Tatum's been an impact from the moment he joined the league.
And we could tell he's feeling confident right now at the line, and when he's on, he can be lights out.
Horford with a steal. To the left side wing. There's Tatum with the three. Pure from three-point range. Tatum's got seven.
And trust me, Dennis Schroeder would love to score the basketball, but his ability to set up his teammates is also effective.
And he lobs it up.
And how sweet was that play?
Pinpoint pass, set up the alley-oop flush. Boston's gone 2 of 4 from distance to begin this one. Pass to Kanter. Back to Schroeder. Five on the clock. Here's Kanter. It's deflected, and they'll get another chance. Out to Schroeder. Three-pointer. After missing his first attempt, now 1 for 2.
Right there, Dennis Schroeder shows some confidence by nailing the jumper.
Curry from deep three-point land. And the Warriors with another three.
And both teams running long-range plays that are working.
Well, both of them look looking towards the three-point line. And I like to see that, especially when the results are made buckets.
Here's Schroeder. It's blocked. And it's going to be out of bounds. Boston will have another go. And we've got to see that sensational mobile one block again.
Oh, terrific defensive intensity right there. Getting stops like that is crucial for them right now.
Hernan Gomez is checked in for Tatum. There's 48 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. Here's Schroeder. Here's Kanter. That shot off. The Warriors go the other way with it. This game coming on the heels of their win versus the Knicks.
And I think they were prepared to face pressure D, but that never materialized, so they took advantage.
It took just a little bit of time, but once they figured out the D, their offense was rolling.
Now here's Hernan Gomez. And right now, he's currently putting up 6.5 points per game. And Jaylen Brown gets a whistle that time. That's his first foul.
And this kind of selflessness is great to see. Textbook positioning to draw the charge.
And a deep three from Curry. Sinks the tray. Curry's got six.
This is why Steph Curry is virtually unguardable. When he's sinking those kind of shots. It just devastates you defensively.
Brown can't hit.
I don't think the defense does enough out there to bother him. I think that one's all on him. Just a flat-out miss.
Plenty of offense in this closely contested first quarter of play. Warriors ahead. They lead by two. Don't go away. We'll be back momentarily. Andrew Wiggins in Golden State. He says it's been a great environment to learn.
Last night, team loved to teach. A good player, they're always done.
Brad Wiggins seems to be taking that next step.
Yes, he is. I mean, the former number one overall pick. With a fresh start, some of that pressure is off. Doesn't have to be a star. His best is good enough.
Number 54.
Yeah, this has been a fairly close game through the first quarter. We'll see what happens here in the second. And from what we've seen here from the Warriors, what's your take so far?
It's simple. When you can protect the rim the way they have, it's a big advantage.
Yeah, you can't be careless with your shot selection out there because some of them are getting thrown back.
So on the floor for Golden State, the Splash Brothers, Curry and Thompson, the guards. Otto Porter is out there with Kuminga, and it's DJ in at the center position, locking down the middle.
Thanks. DJ in the last game against the Knicks was outstanding. He scored 32 points, and they were not ready for him to block shots left and right. His stat line was unreal. Impossible to repeat? I don't know. Coming off of that performance, you tell me. Guys?
It really was some night for him. He couldn't have been much better, Grant.
Yeah, B.A., there was nothing they could do to contain him. Once he got rolling, it was game on.
And sometimes you can just look at a guy and you see the confidence that he's playing with. That's what I like best.
Pass to DJ. Fires from the wing. Horford pulls it in. Boston trailing. And over his career, Grant, Al Horford's outside shot.
I mean, he really has. He came into the league as a low-block bruiser. 8 years in, he adjusted and added a three-point shot. And he has been a reliable player from outside since then.
Given his massive size, it is easy to see why Horford picks up a lot of fouls.
That's his first personal.
Now Horford just not as effective on the offensive end as he once was, but still continues to contribute.
Horford at the line for two.
That's good from Horford. Some changes for Boston. Parker, he's checked in for Kanter. Richardson comes in for Jaylen Brown. And Pritchard is subbed in for Schroeder. Horford hits them both. Closing in on 2 minutes played here in the second. Poole outside. Pass to DJ. Clock at six. And that's a foul called on Jabari Parker. That's his first foul of the game.
He didn't have his feet planted.
Substitution on the court.
56 seconds left in the second quarter. Here's DJ. He's guarded by Kanter. Here's DJ. And it's going to be a 3 second call.
A 3 second violation. Celtics call.
Boston has gotten 6 of 13 shots to go from outside the arc. Schroeder passes to Tatum. Curry with a steal. 4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. The shot by Bielitsa, no good.
That's his first personal
first
foul.
One falls for him.
And they seem to have taken a more heads-on approach this quarter and is getting them to the free throw line.
And that's good as he hits both shots.
Schroeder last year accepting his role of coming off the bench and being a scorer. So whatever it is the coaching staff is asking of him, he's willing to do it.
Pass to DJ from 13. And he buries that one. Back rim and in. 12 points for him.
And with his height and his touch, he can be deadly from mid-range.
That's a staple of his offensive attack, improving once again. He can do some damage from that area.
Brown. And so it's the Golden State Warriors closing out the quarter with a 7-point lead. Their key to consistency has been their dominance in the paint. They've been the more physical team. We'll be right back with you shortly. If you just join it in, one half is in the books, one half to go. And you know, Jason Tatum, he's been really making it happen, guys.
Through two quarters of play, he's been an excellent source of points.
Yeah, he's shouldering the load right now and looking really comfortable while he's doing it.
Richardson and Brown, the two and the three. Tatum at four, while Williams patrols the middle. And it's Pritchard in at the point. That's the Boston Five. Well, at the wing position, Grant, you were one of the league's best passers. Which wing players stand out to you in that category now?
You know, I mean, it may sound arrogant of me to say this, but LeBron, Luka Doncic, guys like that who really read the floor, they understand and can pick apart defenses at any position, those two are ones that stick out the most.
Here's DJ, rebounded by the Celtics. Brown's got his fourth rebound in this one. Pass to Pritchard. And here's Tatum. He's got 17. It's Brown on the wing. Just five to shoot. The kick out to Williams. No good on the three.
You talk about things at halftime, and then you come out and you go 0 for 3. I'm sure that wasn't up on the board.
On the